Constable painted the landscape of his childhood, today known as Constable Country. It's a landscape he knew very well. We see the village of Dedham, where he went to school. We see the water mill owned by his father, where he worked as a young man. And it must have been a happy childhood. Just look at that divine light falling on the water mill. That's surely no coincidence. It's a beautiful landscape, but it's also a landscape of work. The river is a highway. The boat is a truck. The water mill is a factory. It's a beautiful landscape, but it's not a sublime landscape. It's not a heroic landscape, but it's spectacular in its simplicity. As Constable said, I should paint my own places best.
Through the eyes of three different composers, I have assembled a small group of what may be called landscape or soundscape composers to mate with the theme of Constable as a landscape painter. English composer Ray Vaughan Williams went out into the fields, like Constable, to measure folk songs. He recorded over 800 of them, and many of them he incorporated into his compositions. Cellist Lili Blijdorp and Petra van der Heijden, harpist, will perform two of his six studies on an English folk song. Then, accordionist Vincent van Amsterdam will perform a piece by Dutch composer Bianca Bongers, who wrote it in 2016. The piece is called Shifting Ground, and she explains that she tried to create a musical landscape. First, she explores the surface, and then she zooms in into a microscopic level. And finally, Vincent and I will perform one of Bartók's Romanian folk dances. A parallel to the work of Constable is the importance of time and precision for both. Bartók instructed the performers to exactly down to the second how long his pieces should last. Thank you.